Your dream of winning millions is still alive this morning. Nobody matched all six numbers in last night's Powerball lottery drawing. The jackpot for Saturday, it's now up to $550 million. But make sure that you check your tickets carefully. Two tickets sold in Florida did match five numbers. Those tickets are worth at least $1 million. So here are the winning numbers. You can also find these numbers on our mobile app.